and dummies first.
Look who's here! Good fight.
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha! This is it!
Predictable.
Okay, here we go.
Hey.
not done yet! No trouble at all.
Victory!
Right, let's do this!
Here we go!
Not done yet! Okay, here we go!
I won't hold back!
That all you got? Watch this!
Okay!
All right! Thank you. Yeah, we got this.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on. No trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad.
Yeah!
us do it.
Oh, yeah!
Right, let's do this.
Here we go! So, why don't we go back to Cornelia and see Princess Sarah?
If the one of your mirages has unlocked the Joyride ability, you can hitch a ride on it as long as it's in your lineup. It might let you get around them more quickly. It might let you access some new the places. It might help you find cool stuff. Or it might not let you do any of those things. Sometimes the Joyride ability is just there because it's the fun. Give it a try and you might be the surprised. I told you a million times that I don't need to be the watered.
You're here to manage your...
Waiting for you two.
What is this place? Yeah. Did you just see that?
Should you two be here?
A Tonberry?
Quite so. A Tonberry through and through. Now should you children be this far afield?
Far up what now?
He's asking if we're lost. I guess he's got a point. I have no idea where we are.
As I thought. Then you should both come with me at once. It's not safe here. I give you the Colosseum. So, how can I help you? Come back soon.
Morning, noon, and brunch. I'm there with a choco smile. Welcome to the chocolate.
Going to the Colosseum? As you...
Chapter 5. The Champion Who Saved Grimoire.
From the looks of it, the Bahamutian encampment is going to stay a goblin to hang out for good.
At least they'll leave Cornelia alone for a while, now that we've gotten rid of the soldier controlling them.
Once mirages are scattered and separated from their keeper, they revert to their wild state.
And wild mirages are something you just learn to get used to in Grimoire.
That's why you've got Mr. Warrior here.
Yes, indeed. However, we cannot rule out the possibility of another Bahamut attack. What we need is an alliance with another country. Some sort of mutual agreement to come to each other's defense.
Actually, word has been spreading of such an organization. An anti-federation group as large as a nation. Perhaps the time has come to formally introduce ourselves. They call themselves the League of S.
League of S. Do you know of any way to reach them?
The Thane of Saronia to the north has been in contact with them. I believe one of the merchants mentioned it.
Saronia, yes. They have been resisting Federation annexation.
Yes. Highness, allow me to journey there, and learn what I can about the League of S.
Alone? To get to Saronia, you must pass through all manner of places teeming with dangerous mirages, and I...
Hey, maybe we could go instead.
Yeah! Mr. Warrior here, he and the Brigade should stick around and keep the goblins in line.
That's right. Cornelia's legendary champion belongs right here in Cornelia. We're the best fit for this. We've got tons of mirages to collect, and could start just about anywhere. So, you know, it wouldn't be any trouble.
What a kind offer. You would really do that?
Sure. You're doing us a favor by pointing me and Lon in a new direction. We're glad to help.
I thank you. We are in your debt. Here. All Cornelian emissaries are given these letters as proof of their authority. It should help you on your way.
Thanks.
Well, there's no sense in hanging around. So long. Take care.
Bye-bye-bye-bye!
Your Highness. Okay, then let's get going to the Saronia place.
Just hop on the train and take that choo-choo the north.
Keeping my nose to the grindstone.
We will continue to defend Cornelia at all costs.
The Bahamutian army is gone at last.
About before you trip and break.
If we cooperated with other powerful countries, those Federation, come to think of it, our neighbors in Saronia also stand against the Federation. And again, if we joined forces with another country, we'd just become even more obvious target. I wonder if there aren't any powerful countries or organizations out there.
I can't believe you chased off the Bahamutian army. Oh, the giants.
I knew it! So giants really... If I became a giant, could I make myself...
Oh! You really brought me an earth hammer! I can't tell you how much I appreciate this. Now I can ensure my helmet is always in tip-top condition. I can't stand unsightly deaths. I know it isn't much, but please accept this as a token of my thanks. Helmet fits perfectly now. What a great feeling. My helmet fits...
You have to marvel at the princess's stubbornness. Of course, you won't catch me going along with the Federation either. That...
The goblins may have no one left to lead them now, but they're still living in the plains, right?
You know what I can't wrap my head around? There are actually people out there who've agreed to go along with those Federation.
Chocobo feathers! You scared me! You see, the Bahamutian...
Did you know that train is used to carry wood from the forest?
If you get poisoned in battle, the toxins will gradually drain your HP.
Tickets, please. Go on, then. All aboard.
Holy amaze! I could stare for days at this place.
Looks like we're gonna have to find a way through.
Dangerous, or you need a break. Don't forget that you can use the gates to return to Ninewood Hills and take a time out.
Right, tickets, please.
Opportunity knocks.
Well, that ought to do it.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold. Opportunity knocks.
Whoa! How are we supposed to get past these vines?
What's this symbol?
That's one of Inna Crow's, the patented sizzle symbols!
She got it patented?
That's your cue to the Brain Alana Mirage that's learned the sizzle ability. And if you don't have a Mirage with the sizzle ability just yet, you're sure to find one close to the by, so keep looking.
Thank you.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Grimoire sure has no shortage of wonders, does it?
I know. How high up are we? I wonder what would...
Right, let's do this!
Here we go!
Prison!
Why don't you find out?
Go on, we're the waiting.
I'll pass.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Oh yeah!
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin! Like this. You're done!
Well, that ought to do it.
Predictable.
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Nice knowing ya. Predictable.
All right.